We got the Casamigos, period. Tyena, we made it to Chicago, but I had to come on here to show y'all this vending machine.
This is a black women vending machine. They got all the look. They have a freaking edge control packet with an edge brush, gem.
Girl, they got the soup press
comb. Oh my god, this is yeah. Sponge. They doing it big, y'all. Okay, y'all, so we made it to the hotel. So we are on the 16th floor. I'm going to give y'all a little room tour. So hold on 1 second.
See, I'm losing on my focus. I'm choosing on my chosen. Cruising in this cold bend.
How the hell is this water $6?
Who?
That's insane.
Baby, we gonna go to the store.
Don't drink that. So that's the room tour, but I'll see y'all later.
Yeah, see that?
Okay, y'all, we are all dressed and ready. Now we are about to go to this restaurant. Tyena know how to pronounce the name. Oh, it's literally like we seen it on the way back, and I'm like, what's that talk about? Because we finna go. Yes, well, I'm not gonna get no.
Tell the vlog we got the drinks.
The what?
Drinks, girl.
Oh, yeah, we got drinks. I forgot to tell y'all. I'm gonna show y'all when we get back. Y'all gotta see. So, we headed there. We just going down now. We finna do some other stuff too, but what time is it?
It's 12:20.
We're not
we
making it.
Enough time.
We're not gonna make it. Can't we're not gonna make
got
it.
Enough time. How long do you be at restaurant? Like 2 hours?
Yeah. You how long you be there?
Not that long.
Oh, I'm hours. Sorry. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna come back to y'all when we get to the restaurant. Yeah, so we just left the little restaurant where we was at. I rated I say it was a good 8.5 out of 10.
Yeah,
it was
good. The bar wasn't where it was at.
Yeah, that's what it really like. But it was cool. It wasn't too bad. But y'all, now let me show y'all what we got.
Kelly, you played.
We got the Casamigos. Yeah. We got the Casamigos, period.
Start drinking this.
Okay, first shot. Cheers to being in Chicago. Woo. Yeah.
That shit was easy.
That's why we need to pour us up another one.
Girl!
Another one. Thank you.
How lit you trying to be before the concert?
Huh?
How lit you trying to be before his concert?
Girl, I'm gonna go see Drake. How lit do it? Yes, we finna be lit. All right, y'all. We just finna go do a little walking around. Just two lit girls and five below. Yeah,
it's on a whole elevator.
It is on an escalator. Look at all of this.
Wherever I'm not,
though. She's talking about whatever I'm not.
Yeah, so we're, yeah, it's that. Yeah, I'm not gonna fake it. I'm not even holding this camera right because I'm lit. This is why I told y'all I'm gonna give y'all a B-roll. I'm gonna open up the box and see what it is.
This phone is definitely, yeah, this phone is definitely, yeah, this phone is definitely, yeah, right. Then it's like only five dollars, so at that point who cares. We are on our way to the bean. Yes, yes, everything is near our hotel, everything. But yeah, yeah, I'm not gonna fake it, we lit, we lit, we hella lit.
But I feel like, what is you doing if you if you out of town, you not lit. Like, that's what you out of town for. Get lit and put on.
To have a good time. You can do whatever you want to be out of town.
Okay.
Right now, my name is Ashley.
We have made it to the bean. As y'all can see, it's hella people at the bean. But we're at the bean too, so period. Yeah, so me and Taina, we was at the bean, which is over there. And we found this little, it's the Grant Park Music Festival. So they playing and they sound really good, like they're in a movie. Wait for them, they about to play again. Okay, y'all, so Tata ordered us some Giordano's famous stuffed deep dish pizza, bacon and pepperoni, and some wings. Now, let me show y'all a little, this is my little.
She look cute.
Thank you. My little dress I'm wearing for tonight, y'all. I'm finna try this pizza.
I thought it was only in Florida.
Say hi to my vlog.
What's the word, y'all?
Just go ahead and cut the pizza.
I am. Let me get into it.
Do a Q&A.
Okay. Boy, we not taking suggestions.
Okay, y'all. We're finna try it.
Well, I've already had them.
Oh, I'm gonna try it.
I've already had them. Bob, you like them.
This is delicious. I'm sure they got a scholarship for those who trying to unbeat their back.
Kayla, whatever you fucking eat it is going to trace you up. Ain't going nowhere else. Just go back.
Damn. I'm going to say, it's not going to give her no ass or nothing. I'm going to beat her back.
She has a smooth back. That's a grown ass.
They already smell. Kayla, I told you if you wanted barbecue.
It went up my nose a little bit. Okay. Yeah, I'm going in for the wing. I like the flavors. My OOTD, as y'all can see. Yeah. I'm so excited, y'all. If y'all don't know, I am like a diehard Drake fan. I love him so much. Like, he is my favorite artist of all time and has been since I was 9 years old. Like, I love him hella. And so I'm so happy to be seeing him today. So, yeah. But I'm just so excited right now because I'm about to see Aubrey Drake Graham. And freaking the flush, we finna lock eyes. I just know it. This is, he's really finna be right there. Like, Drake is gonna be right there. Stop playing. I'm so freaking excited.
But you know, I've loved you for a long time, Chicago. I mean, I'd like to share a memory with you. I don't know if any of you were there, but I've loved you, Chicago, since DJ Ferris brought me to the House of Blues with Luke and Fiasco. By the way, we don't discriminate though. Shout out to all the girls with the small titties. Shout out to girls with little booties, big booties, you know? All races, all faces, all places. It's perfect. It's like yin and yang, you know? It's amazing. Oh man, what is this? We'll take it, I guess. Just wanted to take a minute just to say thank you. Somehow, some way, all you beautiful people keep spending your hard-earned money to come back and see me talk shit at the United Center. It doesn't make sense to me. I realize that this is the only moment that we get to share the music together. It's the most important moment that any artist can get. I'm so grateful tonight, and I just wanted to know if we could do something that would mean a lot to me, because I haven't got to see you for so long, and I feel like we're all just grateful to be 19,000 of us in the building. I was wondering if like everybody could just turn to somebody that they don't know, because you never know what somebody's going through in life. Somebody might have had a tough day, might be going through some shit with family, their job. Just turn to somebody, give them a hug, give them a compliment. Be like, damn, that outfit looks nice on you, girl. What's up, bro? I know guys don't talk to each other much. We should. Tell one of the bros what's up. Like, yeah, meet somebody new. Chicago, we gotta show more love. So, with that being said, can we do some motherfucking songs for y'all real quick? Come on, let's go. Yellow diamonds in the watch. Did she cross the line?
Now is perfect for me. I thrive off of now. My job simply isn't just to design clothes. It's to lead by example, to open doors and make sure those doors are open. If I'm going to be the first, you know, it's the younger generation that's going to carry the torch.
That's that, but I don't read comments, I don't read.
Okay, It is the next morning. Last time y'all seen me, I was at the concert. It was amazing. I had a great time. I loved it so freaking much. Like, I wanna go back again. But right now, me and Ty, I thought that was gonna fall. We did some complimentary breakfast from downstairs. It's not really giving, but it's giving, whatever. Like, we just need some on our stomach so we can take shots. But y'all, we've been having a really good time. I'm surprised I didn't lose my voice because I screamed so much. It was ridiculous. But we just gonna finish eating and then we gonna, we just gotta chill for 2 seconds after this. And then we gonna get ready and get out here in these Chicago streets. And yeah, I think that's it. Yeah. All right, y'all. Okay, y'all, so we are all dressed and ready to go to the Starbucks Reserve and the ice cream museum. Then we just gonna, you know, walk around after that. So this is just the outfit. Yeah, see, we gonna take pictures. Ever since. Yeah, she freaking left. She took,
got stuck in there. No.
She took 3 minutes to get in, and I'm just like,
I'm thinking she hopped in right behind me.
My phone fell on the fucking ground. No. I don't trust getting there with you no more.
Now she blaming me, y'all. That's insane. It's lit, though. It feels good outside today. Thank God. I got on these heels. God, please.
Pray for her.
Pray.
What is she doing?
Right. But it's the aesthetic. It gotta go. It has to be aesthetically pleasing at all times. So, you gotta do what you gotta do. Keep it cute. Yeah. So, we getting in now. I'll go around to the other side. Yeah. So, we getting in now. Back to y'all when we make it to the Starbucks Reserve. We are at the Starbucks Reserve Roastery. We just gonna walk around and go to the bar, so follow me.
Good fame, everybody know my name when I come through. Don't nobody screaming like you. I was having visions with you. Switching lanes in the Beamer with you. And swimming in deep water, save me from my sorrow. Swimming in deep, just some pieces all I need. So why can't I get that flip? Everybody know my name when I come through. Don't nobody screaming like you. I was having visions with you. Doing things, switching lanes in the Beamer with you. And swimming in deep water to save me from my sorrows. Swimming in deep, just some pieces all I need. So why can't I get that flip?
And try to get whatever I can. She's to put the Casamigos in. Well, yeah, but we just getting our big ghost and we're gonna get some snacks. We'll see y'all when we get back to the hotel. All right, y'all.
There's your loud laugh.
As y'all know, we went to Boulevard. And we back now.
We lit.
We lit.
So get lit.
Okay, we finna take shots.
It's shot o'clock.
Shot o'clock. Yeah. All right, y'all. So pretty much, we did what we was gonna do for today.
That's it.
And plus, it's gonna start raining.
Yeah.
So we gonna pretty much catch y'all tomorrow. Y'all not gonna see me again until the morning. I might insert a few funny clips of what we gonna do, but y'all will see us again in the morning.
Yeah.
All right, y'all, it is the next morning. It is 11 something in the morning. We getting ready. We just finna go to this restaurant again. Whatever, today is, you know, our last day here. So we are about to leave. And we pretty much packed, everything's good. We got some, maybe we gonna see what's going on for today. Honestly, we kind of a little bit lost in the sauce, but we're gonna pull it together, cause yeah. So I'm gonna check back in with you guys when we are downstairs after we check out. Be back. Okay, y'all, so we're at the restaurant that we came to Thursday. Taina, we went to come back, so we're back here. And we're about to get our food and stuff and eat and then decide what we're gonna do after that. I don't know what's going on with us, but those edibles that we had yesterday really just
they got us stuck.
No, we is
for sure.
We is both like a little wrong about it, but it's okay. It's our last day. We're gonna make it count. I'm sad we're leaving. I don't want to leave, but oh my god. But it's okay. I'll see y'all when we, you know, get to the next location.
Everybody know my name when I come through. But don't nobody screaming like you. I was having visions with you. Doing things, switching lanes in the beamer with you. And swimming in deep water to save me from my sorrow. Swimming in deep. Just some pieces of all I need. So why can't I get that feel? Don't die. Yeah.
But right now, I'm about to throw a penny in for a good look. So. I don't want nobody to see me.
Throw it in now.
No. Okay,
y'all. This water dirty.
So, y'all, they are having a scavenger hunt bachelor and bachelorette party, and the theme is classic games. So they on a scavenger hunt right now. We walking around these Chicago streets for the last time.
Literally.
It's been really fun, y'all. But I'm really tired and yes, ready to go home. Y'all know me, I don't do much, so go back into my little hole somewhere. Ooh, the light look good. Period. Yes, that's hitting me right. Okay, y'all see the glow.
Y'all seen me, I was on the way to get some food. We ended up grabbing some little chicken or whatever really quick. Went back to the hotel, had to change and get comfortable for the train ride. We headed back to we headed back now and we're just gonna be on a train. So that pretty much wraps up the Chicago vlog. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe, and maybe I'll come back when I get to St. Louis. I don't know. We get there at 12 at night, so I don't know if I'm going to want to do that, but we'll see. But for right now, see y'all later.